My name's Cody Houle. I'm from Long Plains First Nation.
Welcome to True to the Land, where we examine life on a reserve through the lens of skateboarding. On this episode, we went to Long Plains First Nation to interview Cody Houle, a laborer with diabetes and a skateboarder. Long Plains First Nation is a community located in the central plains of Manitoba, southwest of Portageville Prairie and along the Assiniboine River. From its earliest years, the Indian Residential School in Portageville Prairie tried to attract students from the surrounding communities, in particular Long Plains, which resisted enrollment for 20 years. Long Plains First Nation has established themselves as an economic powerhouse in Manitoba.
When I was born, I was put up for adoption. I haven't been back here since. I'm super grateful because my foster parents, there's always food on the table and stuff, but there's definitely houses out there that are completely opposite. Grade 6, I was diagnosed with type 1 diabetes. It was pretty weird growing up with it, but I got comfortable with it and I'm used to it now. I take all my like own needles and stuff. Type 1 diabetes, I think, does affect my skateboarding. I backed off on my diabetes for a while there. It started to really affect my body, so I got back into taking my insulin and stuff. I wish I didn't have diabetes. It'd just be easier. I could just grab my board and go. My relationship with my foster parents, I would say it's very good. We're not like that close. I wish we could be closer on some other levels. I don't talk to them about like personal stuff or anything like that. I kind of just have friends for that. Yeah, well, I hope that when I'm older, like say 50, 60, I can still pop a nice kickflip. I like the skate park. I definitely want to come back here and shred. I'm gonna come check out the powwow here, see if my family's down. This definitely feels like home to me. I feel like I'm definitely from here. Never been here though. First time.
Like too many Indigenous youth, they've had to work through growing up adopted. A skate park can be a connection to an unfamiliar home.
My name is Cody. I'm Indigenous and I'm true to the land around me.